them to the cross.
All that I have said to you.